Facebook, left millions of user passwords, readable by its employees for years, the company admitted, after a security researcher exposed the lapse. By storing passwords in readable plain text, Facebook violated fundamental computer security practices. Those call for organizations and websites to save passwords in a scrambled form that makes it almost impossible to recover the original text. Facebook said, there is no evidence its employees abused access to this data. But thousands of employees could have searched them. The company said, the passwords were stored on internal company servers, where no outsiders could access them. The incident reveals yet another huge and basic oversight at a company that insists it is a responsible guardian for the personal data of its 2.2 billion users worldwide. The security blog Krebs on Security said, Facebook may have left the passwords of some 600 million Facebook users vulnerable